how to apply for a job, how to advance from the mailroom, how to sit down at a desk.
There are certain writers that that I really admire and I like listening to a lot. I was in, you know, How to Succeed, so I loved listening to How to Succeed, and the lyric writing in that was so great that was exciting for me
Guys and Dolls is amazing.
Frank Lesser, pretty legit.
Genius. It's like in terms of everything you'd want to talk about studying and learning from what a writer did. I mean, it's just sort of a phenomenal moment after phenomenal moment in the score and in the show, and I think that's probably one of my favorite classic shows, if not my most favorite.
Oh, Gypsy obviously is amazing too, and it's cool to see Sondheim as like a lyricist with, you know, Julie Stein music. That's really cool to sort of just study and to look at the evolution of then how he grew as a lyricist. I love that show.